right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
Greetings.
Hello there.
We must keep them away from the Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost.
What brought you here?
But we have to keep the enemy engaged here.
Hello there. War is coming. We have to prepare. The Soviets left everything when we drove them out. Most of it is just waste. There's still the odd treasure to be found.
Yes, but we know the valley.
It's been a long time since Jacob brought an outsider here.
I hope to God you're right. They've got helicopters. We should expect them to come from the air.
The Soviets did as well. So we stay beneath the trees. They can't hit what they can't see.
They'll cut us down, no matter where we fight.
We know this land better than they ever will. Don't forget that. Damn. If we only had one more day to prepare.
But we can drive them out, can't we? You were there when we drove the Soviets out. People need to hear we can do it again.
I didn't think we could do it then. And it took 10 years. This ain't nothing.
A prehistoric carving of the bear. The stone looks like it could have come from this valley.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty.
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing.
Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Hello there.
You're Jacob's guest. If you're looking for a way to help, they're repairing the guard towers just down the path. I mean no offense, but you don't look like you're ready for a turn on the anvil. Jacob said you rescued him from the prison.
It was a joint effort.
Well, whatever you did, we're grateful. We won't turn away another pair of hands if you can help. But we're not accustomed to visitors.
Ella, did you bring anything to trade? Anything we could use? There's something buzzing over the valley. You must have seen them. Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get 4, maybe 5 more sheets cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I dragged the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer and chisel. We spent 2 full days combing the old buildings. That's the last. Don't worry, you're like the chisel. It never runs dry.
Send someone to go look.
Send who, exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now. You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders. And it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them. Do you have the supplies we need?
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
Not yet, but I will.
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village. I know you want to help, but I have to finish here. Armies need food as much as weapons.
I'll leave you to it then.
I promised to keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
Visited the lower tower.
Not yet, but I will.
There was a flood during the storm. Knocked down some of the guard towers. Those things buzzing around the valley frightened many of the birds, but there are still gulls down by the water. You want to earn our trust? Stay here and fight with us.
We know what to do here. We've been waiting for this. You're not with the invaders. What brought you to this valley?
Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters.
followers of the Prophet fled to the east. The journey was difficult.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know...
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think it's only 4, maybe 5 minutes. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I drank the last of those cylinders from the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer and chisel. Like the chisel. It never left dry.
As he can before they arrive. I'd rather run out of nails, wouldn't you? Have you visited the lower tower yet?
Not yet, but I will.
There's not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who, exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare.
Here is your lesson for today. Bring me any creature with feather.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make sure.
I promised to keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this.
Thank you.
There's got to be something down there. Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. Doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform.
I have left my wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what...
that should hold. Just need to find a way up. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
city will be here soon.
You're making great strides, young ones. I almost...
The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last Sunday.
You there! Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
What can I do?
These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
I'll bet I can take a few of them down.
The more, the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with.
Still working on it, but I will.
Thank you.
you dealt with the rest of those machines?
I think I got the last of them.
That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
Lara, may I speak with you?
What can I do for you?
We need food and shelter for those that can't fight. We'll make emergency rations from dried boar and mushrooms. It's better than it sounds, but I don't think I'll be able to gather nearly enough. If you could track and kill a Razorback, as well as bring the rest of the ingredients, we might be able to keep everyone fed. For another day, at least.
Yes, of course.
I'll be here. And thank you.
from the air. Jacob is those to draw their attention. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood?
Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go. The Prophet be with you.
How goes the hunt?
Will these do?
Yes. Yes. I'll start drying the meat, but this... this should be enough for now. Thank you again, Lara.
Glad I could help.
Out. You'll be here at any moment.
I'll do what I can.
There's not enough. We have to make do.
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
said they'd come. We never recovered from the Soviets. Now this.
That's not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who, exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to... Improvise for now.
Greetings. We know what to do here. We've been waiting for this. You're not with the invaders. What brought you to this valley?
Firing at. I hope you know how to use that bow. Whatever you're looking for, we can talk about it after the battle. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use.
find resin to burn?
Hello. Jacob trusts you, so that will do. Don't worry about us. We've been planning for this.
You're the one who came with Jacob. I don't know what armor
something
these invaders
I can do
wear.
For you.
I'm
know
not sure these will be
busy.
Enough to cut through.
Trinity
at least
is
we
going
have a
to
few
be
rifles
here soon.
This time.
There's much to do.
But I want to help. Let me show you that I'm on your side.
I'm sorry. This is not an easy time for us. I can see you mean well, but good intentions won't keep you alive out here.
I'm running out of fletching. We'll need more.
We're still putting forward the arrow.
They'll fly with me.
What? Evenly spaced around the arrow shaft?
Just like that. Trust me. It works.
We need more
greetings.
Arrows. Not the prettier ones.
As you've got interesting timing. Coming here right when our enemy arrives. Jacob says you're no thief, and his word is law. If you're hunting, you should try using the blinds. You'll find them all over the valley.
Greetings. Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness. How long are you planning on staying? That last storm couldn't have come at a worse time. Hello there. There are places all over the valley marked with chimes and totems. Our ancestors placed those there. You'd be wise to steer clear of them. You want to earn our trust? Stay and fight here with us.
Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world, rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving.
Lara,
I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Read the words. An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
You're the one that came with Jacob.
I have something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much, but I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret you find.
Thank you. physician.
The road to Katesh was long and hard. Infirmity.
Some of the tombs.
I have, but I don't think I found all of them yet.
people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right. Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move, move. Look out. Stay under cover. Pull back. Stay together.
Lay down your weapons or you will be shot.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
It's gonna blow!
bugging out. Withdraw and regroup at the drop.
We've been overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail!
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
I hope to God you're right. I'll send a runner when we're ready.
I need